wish I'd only paused the other video. She had no problem with me picking her up at all. And then I gave her a cubby hole so she could lay in there instead of the litter box. And I put her back down inside and she went back to the litter box. You know, she's looking at the cubby hole. Maybe she'll try it later.